the migration of people illegally, it must be said, on small boats coming across the English Channel. We saw record numbers this year. The numbers will probably somewhat abate now as we move into the winter. But frankly, many people will not want to see another summer like we've just had.
Yeah, I mean, quite right.
Is there any promise you can make on that,
though? Including us. Yeah. And, I mean, you heard the Home Secretary loud and clear in her speech. She is very, very focused on this and focused on doing what's required. I mean, the key thing is, as she said, you know, France is a first world wealthy country with a fully developed, you know, legal system, healthcare system, education, everything going for it. There is no reason for people to leave France as a safe country to come.
But there's
no reason why you should need to, because these are safe countries, and when you arrive in a safe country as a refugee, that is the place where you should go.